The fountain of youth is real, and it's in the blood of dozens of girls across the world. Their secret is known by few, yet desired by all. They are pawns in the most dangerous of games. We are the resistance. Our mission is to find these girls, and protect them from those who want to use them, and destroy them. And we document what happens to them, so that their stories live on. This is the story of one of those girls. We are the resistance. We will not be stopped.
The princess could not escape the dungeon on her own. She feared she would remain in this kingdom for eternity, despite the efforts of knights who so desperately wanted to save her. Little did they know, she did not want to be saved. She wanted to be free.
Yes, hi, this is Reed Barnes calling about my taxi.
My name is Reed Barnes. Jonas, Sarah, you guys don't get it. You don't get it because you're selfish. Selfish, and you're self-righteous. Just too bad. I tried to get you guys to understand, and I tried to make you listen, but like you always do, you chose not to listen. I don't care if you think you were doing me a favor, but the bottom line is this, I thought I was a part of something here. I thought I was helping you guys out.
Hi, I just called like 20 minutes ago about a taxi cab that was supposed to come and taxi cab me away to someplace.
I thought you trusted me, same way I trusted you. It's like we were both wrong, huh?
Reed Barnes? Yes, Barnes. Thank you. What's your name?
I was actually dumb enough to think you guys cared. Now, the way that you look at me, you especially, Jonas, I can tell you think I'm baggage. Which is not only completely crap, it's insulting. New kid, nice kid, whatever you want to label me, you think I can't get pissed? Well, guess what? I am pissed. I'm really pissed.
B as in bored, A as in annoyed, R as in really annoyed.
I'm not going to fight you anymore. I'm just going to leave. A word of advice before I go. The more you alienate people, the crappier you're gonna be at trying to save them.
The princess was determined to succeed in this final attempt. But there were greater obstacles ahead.
Do this to yourself, and they've already won. You're stronger than this. They may not know that, but I do. The only way to beat them is to get out of here, to survive.
Look, I know you guys are still looking for me, but I want to be clear. Life's Blood Labs is not the enemy. Think about it. Look, I know you guys are still looking for me, but I already told you, I want to be left alone. Life's Blood isn't the enemy. I don't want any of you to contact me again.
I have a chance to get out before I end up like the rest of you. Do not look for me. I'm not doing that, okay? Look, I know you guys are still looking for me, but I already told you I want to be left alone. Life's blood is not the enemy. Do not, I repeat, do not look for me. Goodbye.
I don't even understand why we're here.
We're here because we owe it to her.
We don't owe her anything.
We're the ones that messed up. And if this makes it up to her, then this is what we're gonna do.
Fine, but if I die, it's your fault. Always have to have the last word, don't you?
She's here.
I didn't think you'd come.
I didn't know you would actually be here.
Well, I guess we were both wrong.
You wanted us here.
Sarah.
What? I mean, since when did she get so sensitive? We were just trying to protect her last week. I mean, you said so yourself, right?
That's right, but we got bigger problems to deal with right now, okay?
Jonas is right. I think there's a chance that Reed might be in there.
Where are we exactly? This is... Listen, Maggie. I can go in there. I can go in there. You don't have to.
I told you. I don't want to be protected. This is something I need to do.
The harrowing adventures of you and I when we were captains of submarines made of steel, discovering the seven seas, fending off the giants of the deep, pendants from hanging teeth.
Look, Maggie,
just
want you to know. But can't you at least understand where I was coming from?
That's the point, okay? I thought you changed.
Well, that went well.
Shut up.
She is gonna freak out any minute.
She's not gonna freak out. She's fine, okay?
She shouldn't be here, and we definitely shouldn't be here. I mean, it's obvious this place is empty.
It was my decision, okay?
This isn't you anymore, Maggie.
Then why? Why am I so scared when I see this place? I need to know.
Stop it! Maggie, listen, it's getting dark and it's getting late. We need to get out of here, okay?
What is it?
It's answers. I don't want this to happen again.
Then come with us.
Us?
I'm with people, an organization. They're out there right now fighting. Fighting for girls like you.
Who are?
Doesn't matter who we are, we just want to help. Trust me.